as we get older and older, we're seeing more and more people have destroyed aortic valves. They simply wear out over time. When you think about it, what other mechanical part that man makes could operate 100,000 times a day and go 90 or 100 years?
So one component of our cardiovascular system is to help patients who have valve conditions. And we've put together a multidisciplinary valve team, which is comprised of cardiac surgeons and cardiologists who are expert in identifying the treatment options for patients who have valve conditions. And together, they can identify those best options, whether that be open cardiac surgery to repair or replace their heart valves, or whether one of the new emerging technologies where through a small incision in the groin, a device can be placed to repair or replace that valve.
When we remove an aortic valve and replace it with a substitute, that person can basically expect a normal life expectancy. Some of these people have actually outlived their normal life expectancy when we first put in the valve.
This is an On-X valve, and it's one of the best mechanical valves available on the market. This valve has no life expectancy. That is, when placed into a patient, it will last forever.
We're about to embark on a new program called transcatheter valve implantation. This particular program will allow us to put valves into patients in the aortic position, in patients who are not candidates for conventional aortic valve surgery. In this instance, what we do is using the groin or using the chest wall or sometimes using an upper incision, we should be able to place a valve into the aortic position like a cardiologist now places a stent. We put the valve into position and we open it up. Now this particular technique is going to be good for the patients who are on the edge, on the periphery. It's not going to be the best operation for a 50 or 60 year old person who needs an aortic valve replacement, but it's going to offer a new life-saving technique to patients who are old, frail, or may have comorbidities. Our biggest prize is knowing exactly how our patients have done from year to year and day to day. We are constantly reevaluating our results. We're constantly looking for ways to improve.